I used to think what God gave me wasn't fair. I'd braid it all just to hide the curls up there. I found my freedom, but I learned not to care. Now I'm not scared to love who I am. I love my hair. If I could go back to 12, I would tell myself the straight up or down, baby, that's your crown. Whoever made up those rules, they don't apply.